All right, here we are. Where do you want to go, Ellie? You just said you park. You can't go there. In other words, the school would say, if you're well enough to play and be outside, you're well enough to be in school. We gotta hurry up. We got about 22 minutes before the sun goes out again. Yeah. In fact, everybody's gonna be crossing the street in about 15 minutes from the school. They're gonna be coming up the road. All your friends are going to be coming home. You've been less coughing since I gave you that sinus medicine this morning.
You say brain is like
I hear people talking somewhere down that way.
Daddy, I can climb the tree a little bit.
Yeah?
I can get up to here. And so Wolf. Is his name
Wolf? I should. Yeah? I bet you do, because school is getting out in about 10 minutes. You need a glove? Yeah.
Well, that's
it. Yeah, Bugs and got the glove now, so you were too slow.
Want to see this dance?
Here goes all those high school kids from school.
I see safe.
Hmm?
I saw something. I swear the only thing in Safe's wardrobe is red and black.
Maybe.
Because every day he is wearing a red shirt and black pants.
That's how some people like to dress.
Wait, Dada. Mm-hmm. I want to show you my jump trick. What's
Here's my jumpers.
like my jump race?
Yeah.
I lost my breath during it. Can I clean that stick right there?
You what?
Can I clean that stick?
No.
Thank you, I'll put it around you.
Halt! Don't go there! She's going to get her brother.
What's in it?
Hmm?
What's in it?
Oh, yeah? It's like you're stepping on pavement to me.
How'd I do?
Okay, you did fine.
Yeah.
Terrific.
Yeah. What do I love to do?
What's that?
I like to go a little far back, but still enough that I can jump over the curb. And then when I jump, it feels like I fell from a really high.
There you go. That's how it does. That's how you do it. Somebody talking to their dog?
Someone's saying grape.
Huh?
Someone's saying grape.
Grape?
I want my scooter.
Yeah, it's a dog. Somebody talking to the dogs.
Oh, I want my scooter.
I don't have your scooter.
I know where it is. This is the perfect timing for me to play Rome.
Yeah.
concrete except the curbs are road.
Yeah?
Okay. So when I pray road, I have to do exactly what I would do if I was crossing the street alone. Would I need to cross the concrete?
Huh? Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what they do. They're bouncing off the building and coming back to you.
Race me.
No, I'm not racing. Not racing you.
Get over there faster.
If I ran over there, I would be dead. Huh? How you get so lucky to have a whole parking lot except for one car
Here's
to yourself?
I would do. I would wait for the person with me to look and start walking. Then I do this.
I got it.
If I was alone, I would do this.
How'd you get lucky enough to get all three parking lots empty but one car?
Daddy?
Really?
When they get their drink, they pop the little bubbles.
Yeah. Well, they're supposed to. That tells what kind of drink is in the cup.
How?
Because it has the name of cola or root beer or whatever on it.
Okay,
I hear an ambulance.
Not a police car.
No, it's an ambulance.
I don't know. They make the same sound.
No, they don't. Yeah, something like that. You are absolutely correct. Making a new spot. Very nice day out here today. 7 days from winter to summertime weather.
Have you seen any rocks around that are big like this one, but not bumpy?
Nope. There's no non-frog rocks. Look at the buses coming from up there. Wow. Where were they hiding? Tour bus, I should say.
This rock and I have to get together.
Here they go. Okay, where is that other one? Yeah.
Me and Rock have been best friends forever. I messed up. Hang on. Me and Rock will be best friends forever. Oh no, my best friend, he died.
Yay!
Is this a piece of concrete? Because he's still my best friend. He's been with me since yesterday.
Yesterday. I remember it like it was yesterday.
I killed the ant.
Oh no, dead ant? Dead ant. Dead ant, dead ant, dead ant. Yes, it is. I hear a big plane now.
You do? No! Oh, it landed by your shoe. I think he likes you. What's that? I'm moving somewhere else. There we go. Boom ba, boom ba, boom ba. Daddy, I think this will make for a great skin. Watch.
Yeah, hold on.
I think this will make for a great skin.
School bus.
Watch. Me and Rock are best friends forever. Wait, hang on, I messed up. Me and Rock will be best friends forever. 2 years later. Wait, hang on. I'm going to even higher and catch it. This will really impress you. Okay. This one will really impress you. Oh, no. I'm so close. Hang on. This one will really impress you. Oh, hang on. This one will really impress you. So close. this one will really impress
you. You know, it's going to impress, put an impression on you if it hits you in the head. You're throwing a piece of concrete in the air trying to catch it. Careful. And get bonkered in the head.
Whatever way he lands is the way he wants to go.
You gotta be careful just throwing it up randomly or you'll get hit with it, I'm telling you. You're getting closer and closer every time. Oh well.
It's fine.
Yeah, they'll go away. Tomorrow it'll be, by Wednesday it'll be cold and rainy, the bugs will be all
gone.
Wait,
if I step on the rock, the bugs will die.
Yeah, you think so? Maybe. I don't know.
Step on the rock like that.
Maybe. They might just crawl on you. There is, oh my gosh. It landed right on an anthill. That's a great big anthill there. There must be 1,000 ants over there. Careful. You cannot just throw that up randomly. Thank you.
There was a bee buzzing in my ear.
Yeah, he's right on your ear.
What? Where?
Right there. He's throwing back over in those ants. It's stuck.
He's my best friend.
Mm-hmm.
He can never have too many best friends.
All the kids should be coming up the street pretty soon. I don't see them yet, but they should be coming up the hill. Well, I don't know. Here comes some of them. Here comes a whole bunch of them. This is a goddamn gang. Huh? Well, yeah, his sister went down to get him. So we seen her walk down. She was the first person we seen.
Sticks, not
rocks. Yeah.
This is
hungry. Mm-hmm. Yep, there's Carson. There's the fun. Yes.
Thank God. Wait, I can touch fish because fish are natural resources.
Concrete is made up of a bunch of natural resources like lime and stone and sand and... and cement. What's not a natural resource is like pavement, which is made out of burnt oil and... Mm-hmm. The rock part is natural resource, but the pavement itself is made of tar, which is burnt oil.
What's this?
That's concrete.
So I can't touch that. Is sand an actual resource?
Hmm?
Is dirt an actual resource?
Of course it is. Well,
are bugs an actual resource?
Mm-hmm. It's not. Not only is it natural, it's renewable.
That almost hit the top of my head.
And without the bugs, we'd have no dirt.
What would we not have if we didn't have dirt?
Grass, trees, farms.
Beaches.
Food.
We might have beaches. Wait. Food's made of sand? Ew!
No, it's grown in dirt and sand. Carrot is a root, so yeah, it grows in the ground. It's the root of a plant.
What about broccoli?
Broccoli is a kind of a small tree. It grows on a bush. Technically, they're flowers, hundreds of thousands of flowers that grow on a bush. Just like cauliflower.
My friend.
Yeah, so broccoli is the top of a miniature flowering tree. No, you don't. Huh? Yep, I bet you do. They're all coming home from the same school right now.
What did she just say?
Wait, catching up or something.
No, like the girl in the pink thing.
Oh, I don't know. She was drinking a bottle, too young to talk. So, I don't know.
I heard F something. I heard F and a bunch of other ones. Maybe they were just saying gibberish and it started with F.
Maybe. All right, we're going to end this. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.